Physical form throughout your timeline. Every book that boasts of history that is open and dozed and read allows you as man travel back in time and experience and relive someone's accounts. Understand? Understand. Understand, my children. Travel for man in man's physical plane is for observance, is for knowledge, is for understanding. Is for all sorts of lessons that you do know and have been spoken. Let's move on. From your books, man managed to put live images, capture live images of yourselves. So from pictures that were painted to actual photos of real images of you. Now made into videos and audio recordings. So time travel into the future in the same ways that I just explained how you time travel into the past. Although the future is somewhat unclear, because of the infinite possibilities of it. Once it's lived, once it's observed, there it comes before you. It is your job as man to cast and project your realities. Knowing yourselves, holding true to your faith, gaining your courages, winning understanding, this is one of the blessed gifts of understanding. Understanding how you as man time travel and create your own realities. Speak whatever so forth you wish. So forth, knowing that Jesus is Lord. And your dreams will become your realities. Understand, my children, time travel for you guys is evolving the same way it has always evolved for you. Technologies has brought man to a point where man is on the verge of not only reliving. Their histories pass within their own head through the words and the images that have been archived by man. But that ability merge your technologies with your physicals as you eat the fruit of the earth. You may and you shall also eat your technologies. And that ability, as the fruit of the earth nourishes your body and soul, understand the laws of gluttony. Too much of anything is bad for you. But take your technology in moderation, and your technology will transport you not into a physical experience, but into an outer body alternate reality. Experience that will wholly mimic what you know as real. Man, please understand that you are gods. Children, as you have nothing but the highest aspirations for your children, my children, courage. Experience the bliss of understanding. Children, through the technologies that you have uncovered from the days of the garden, you have always time traveled. How do you know of Adam? is the bliss of. Now for your purists, understand that this understanding of time travel is not paradoxical, not for time travel for man is a lesson board for you to go back and study, for you to go back and experience, for you to problem solve, for you to move forward in your journeys into the future, to learn and to grow from. Nothing from your past can ever be changed. Only look forward. For there, you'll find the difference. Study your past. Make changes and move forward for the better, men of you. Existence from Adam. I'm going to give you a glimpse into the eyes of heaven. And give you man your first understanding. Say my TV, a movie that I can record, a movie that I can rewind, just like you have the technologies to capture your existence. I record the whole universe's existence. I record it beyond a 2D dimensional video plane. I record it in reality. I record it in the universe image. I record you. And from here, me watching it, I Bethlehem. At any point in your timeline, and remove myself from Calgary. Point in your timeline and make changes and alter what you see and what you experience on a physical plane for you to touch, feel, taste, and hold. Only I are those that I may allow can truly time travel and alter.